New developments on the military's border assignment right here in the valley. We're told troops are expected to leave starting this weekend. This is video of the military camp in Donna. Troops set up that camp about a month ago, but now we're told it is being cleared out. We're also told about 2,200 servicemen and women are in South Texas right now. No word on how many of those will stay behind.